Sachsenring is a special racetrack in the calendar because it's well, a lot of left corners in a row, and yeah, if you make a mistake in one of those left corners, and then you are, yeah, then you are in a problem for the flow of all these continuous turns. Obviously, it's a very tight and very small racetrack with a lot of up and downs. So it's one lap. You cannot recover at all. In physically, it's super demanding.
There is a particular circuit where normally the most important is to have a bike, like the rider can be agile to change direction or to flick the bike and turn it. And then this is what you are looking for more than the other circuit, because normally what is working there is not working in the other circuit, because it's like I tell you, the layout of the circuit is completely different, and also it's a small track, and then what you are using there, normally you are not using in the rest of the circuit of the World Championship.
You have to take care also about the tires. Depends, of course, the weather condition. If it's cold, you have to really pay attention to right corners. Yeah, and then to save the tires is also very important. That's why you have to play with the setup a lot, because spending so much time on the left side of the tire means you get a lot of temperature. So there, it's very critical to manage. And yeah, this is very important.
Need to be clever for the tire life. If you are too aggressive and you are easy to side slide, you overheat the tire, you start to spin, and the consumption is quite higher. And then for that reason, you have to be clever also with the gas and with the electronics too. I mean, the torque and all the things you are using there have to be thinking more to be for the tire life. You are using a lot the left side, but in the other hand, you have to be careful on the right side, because you come from long time on the left, and then the right side is coming cold, and then you arrive from the change direction, the downhill. There is a tricky point, because there sometimes we saw the many crashes because the tire is not ready enough, and then front and rear, and then you have to manage well. But of course, I'm agree, both front and rear, the left side, there is where you are more struggling.
You know, lately MotoGP struggle more to overtake, and if you have a racetrack like Sachsenring, it's even more difficult again. So qualifying is very, very important to place yourself in a good position, yeah, and then to defend if you have a good speed.